Hey everyone, it's Sammy. For this video, we're going to talk about Dr. Jose Rizal's heroism and nationalism. But first of all, kilalanin muna natin ang itinuturing na pambansang bayani ng Pilipinas. Rizal's full name is Jose Protasio Rizal Mercado y Alonso Rialonda, born in Calamba, Laguna on June 19, 1861 and died at the age of 35 on December 30, 1896. Nationalism can be seen in his writings, especially through his novels No Limitangere and El Filibusterismo, which is centered on individual rights and freedom. Rizal showed his heroism through defending the rights of Filipino people, and his belief to his death. And through my research, he proposed that the Philippines should become a province of Spain. Why? Dahil nakita niya kung gaano kalaya ang mga tao sa European countries. He observed that Filipino people can also have their rights and freedom. At dahil nga nakita niya, gusto niya na maranasan din ng mga Pilipino. This is why he wrote the No Limitangere, to awaken the Filipino sa mistreatments na natatanggap nila galing sa mga Dominican friars. Rizal showed his heroism without using violence, but just by using a pen and a paper. He symbolizes a pen that is mightier than a sword, because he wrote many books so that he can voice out the Filipino wants, which is peace and freedom. And that's it. Thank you for watching.